So a few days ago, I received Canopus's new snare, brass plated black nickel BB snare. I took it straight down to the studio and played it. I took it out of the box and didn't even tune it. Didn't need to tune it at all. First thing I did was whack on some James Brown. I got it. Hey! I got something that makes me want to shout. I got something that tells me what it's all about. I got soul and I'm super bad. I got soul and I'm super bad. Instantly, you know, I was like, this is another fantastic drum. I tuned it really high and I started playing to some D'Angelo, started playing some hip hop type stuff, and it sounded beautiful. It's a great looking snare. I mean, the sound is really controlled, really focused. The overtones are lovely. I mean, it resembles a Black Beauty. You know, they've built on the past, they've created a more modern and consistent drum. It's important for me, being on the road touring, that you've got a drum that's reliable as well, that's well made. And from my drum tech's point of view, that it's going to need a little tune every day. You know its parameters, but it's really consistent. And you know, this is a drum where I played it for a couple of hours and it didn't drop its tuning at all. It didn't get slack. It just was really consistent. So that's the thing you want every day on tour. It's important that you have that drum, which is just a consistent sound, consistent tone. And this, I love brass snares. I like playing brass snares. The depth of this, 6.5 inches deep, means it's got a lot of bottom and a lot of depth to its tone. So check out their drums, check out their snare range, check out this new BB snare. It's superb. And yeah, have a listen to me playing it now.